Are you allowed to be recorded?
No.
I'm recording someone without allowance.
Before the video starts, this is Jude, who made an interview with me for our school project. So here is the school project.
Hello, and welcome to the Lamin News. I'm your host, Lamin. Today we will be interviewing William Shakespeare, guys. And he has his new play, Comedy of Errors. So what is the Comedy of Errors about?
The Comedy of Errors tells the story of two sets of identical twins that were separated at birth. Antipholus of Syracuse and his servant, Dromio of Syracuse, arrive in Ephesus, which turns out to be the home of their twin brothers. Antipholus of Ephesus and his servant, Dromio of Ephesus, respectively. When the Syracusians encounter the friends and families of their twins, a series of wild events happen because of people mistaking their identities, which leads to wrongful beatings and near seduction, the arrest of Antipholus of Ephesus, and false accusations of infidelity, theft, madness, and demonic possession. It's a great play. However, in the end, the whole family is reunited and everyone basically lives happily ever after. It is a very exaggerated play and makes use of lots of slapstick comedy, puns, and wordplay. It is called the Comedy of Errors because of the ridiculous amount of errors made throughout the play.
Thank you, Shakespeare. That's all the time we have. Goodbye. Guys, I'm...
Wait. Delete this.
No, I'm not doing it right now, don't worry.
Delete it.
Guys.
Delete this.